I got some food, and Nate, you made me want chocolate milk, so I grabbed the chocolate milk as well. While I could. Hopefully this way I won't need as much to eat later. So. And I can just focus on streaming as long as I can. Until baby gets too fussy. Sometimes he gets too fussy around like 2 o'clock-ish, but we'll see how that goes. Do I eat him?
You're mine.
No, did not make him happy. It's kind of surprising, I'm not gonna lie. You have returned. Me too! I was saying you made me want chocolate milk, so I made a chocolate milk while I was gone. So my break was a little longer. Oh, I was on the break screen. So it plays clips. I have no idea which clips you are hearing. Isabel in here so I can see how much health she has left. Stupid dirty kitchen. Yeah, our dishwasher is like fucking up right now, so I feel you there. Are those harpies? They're called winged horrors.
Yeah.
Oh wait, shit, no, because it's gonna hit her though. It won't hit me, but it will hit her, which is sucks. One down, that's good.
Uh-oh. Isabel! No!
And we read her journal, so I'm guessing she had a tadpole as well.
The nine hells happened! I see little more than a cowardly deception at play. Isabel is gone. Soon the shadows will wash us all away. Listen closely, for there's very little time. Even if last light falls, your mission does not change. You must find Catherick Thorne. And you must kill him. As impossible as that task sounds, there must be a way to break the spell that makes him invincible. There are secrets in this ancient waste, hidden from... But hark. Something stirs.
Uh-oh.
Happening. They'll all be taken by the shadows. Only by the grace of Isabel's spell will we be spared the same fate. We cannot hesitate.
Why wouldn't she cast it on
not even for those
then?
We knew. Those we cared
for. I guess that's
for.
Why the shield, though, but...
They're no longer who they were. Still your hearts, and steady your hands. To battle!
People.
Swords meet sorcery.
Yeah, okay, any good clusters of people? Can I get both people? It's like just too far for me to get both of those. Thank you. Does this mean we're gonna have to kill the guy that can fix Karlach? Because he's damaged. Shit. I wonder if... Crap. There's gotta be somebody else then that comes up later. Because... Wait, is Halsin gonna be corrupted? I don't see him, so I'm hoping he got out. And we know that the other guy is somehow saved. A nice cluster. Oh my god, if I could throw a fireball in there. Holy crap, this is not looking good. So that's, Okay.
Unleash me.
Zoom. Okay, I can zoom in a little bit more. Are you awake already? You're okay. You're okay. You're okay, sweetie. What's wrong? Yeah, I know, because you're so tired. Because you didn't nap very long. Come here. She might actually go back to sleep, so we'll see. He doesn't usually, but he's still acting weird. I might not beat this anyways. Oh, what I need to do is get him out of there, because then she can use rupture. You're okay. Hang on. Yeah, he's not going back down. Give me a second here. Hey, what? I'm climbing up. Hang on. Come here. Ugh. There. And try to get him out of there a little bit.
Ready for another round?
Okay, let's see what I have. Oh, I do have a cleave. Shit. Can I get over here? Oh, I can't get over there though. Position slightly. There we go. Oh, that was good. Is that it? You want to walk?
Yeah.
play with the keyboard.
Some healing for a wizard in need.
No, not with the mic. You can play with the keyboard. He wants the mic. This guy here keeps attacking me.
It shall be done.
You don't need the mic, okay? You can play with the keyboard, look. Typey, typey, typey. I'm not using the keyboard. He doesn't care.
Now this is right? My happy place.
There you go. You don't need the mic. Yes, I do.
Then recite their demise.
Let's cook with fire, baby.
Uh-oh. I don't think it's gonna end well. We might have to redo this. I'm gonna have to save it at the start of the next fight. Just so we don't have to keep doing this. Yes, I know you're there. Yes, hi. What are you trying to do? He's like pushing my hand down by his feet and then trying to kick it. What are you doing? Oh, you wanna... Do you wanna play Attack of the T-Rex? Is that what this is? Is that what this is? Oh no! Oh no! It's Attack of the T-Rex! Ah! Gonna get your game on now. Your video games stay awesome. No worries, Nate. Thanks for hanging out. I'm gonna try and be streaming more often during the week again. I did a poll and yeah, people don't mind the baby noises, right? Yeah. So. Apparently, it's not as bad as I thought it was. What? Hi, yes, I know. You're right there. Where are you going? I'm fully expecting to die here. I'm not gonna lie. This is not going well. I wonder if there's a way to save that first fight. You'll have to let me know what you're playing, Nate. Yes, what you are playing. I don't know. I like to hear what people are playing. Whoa! Don't bump your head. What are you trying to do? Alright. You want to stand up? There you go. I was guessing. Oh, I mean, I have no idea. Hey, do you have this? Are you playing this? I'm trying to juggle a baby right now. Try the Prince of Persia game and probably more Jedi Survivor. Okay. You're trying not to play Baldur's Gate 3? Why? I say give in. It really consumes you. I mean, that's what games are for. This one is very, like, free with, like, playing distracted though, and having to like pop in and out. Like, you can even go to turn-based mode during regular play so that you don't have to worry about you were on vacation and you're daydreaming about Baldur's Gate 3. Do you want to sit and play? I've done that before, though. Daydreamer dream about games. Shh, hey! Hey, okay, come here. Come here. Let's try that. We go. We're almost done. Oh, there's another dude there. Damn it, now you want to play Baldur's Gate 3? Have you played it yet?
Never a dull moment.
Okay. You have it? Okay. What? Come here, do you want to sit and play? Do you want to sit and play with your toys? He might, but he might also just try to climb out and get to these, so we'll see how it goes. There! It is perfection. Okay, there we go. How many times have you played through it? Oh, this guy's dead now? Oh, crap.
Solemn victims.
I don't know why this is considered stealing. They're dead. In fact, everybody is dead. I'm just trying to make sure their stuff doesn't go to waste. Hi. Here, do you want to go in your bouncer? Come here. Let's try your bouncer. Hey, Google, turn on Canada. For anybody wondering, we named the streaming room Canada. Because it's my space, so there you go. Alright. Hopefully he'll be happy there for a little bit. I want to just get, like, for the most part, healing stuff, like... Well, and this arrow. Alright. That was a rough fight, though.
Can't give up now.
May the Moon Maiden protect us. I delayed my meeting with Morfred, only to find the entire masonry had been raided and all its inhabitants taken to questioning. I doubt I'll ever see my brother again. If they get to him, I'll be next. One look at my shrine will tell on me, but I could not, would not deny Our Lady of Silver, even under pain of what Ketherick has promised any who do not convert.
What's inside?
We need to meet. The map is ready. Go to my place. Head into the basement. Look for the tower. You should have the key. Ignore the chest. I mean it. Go straight on through and you'll find it. Signed, Morfred. Okay.
Moving in.
Every time the stuff loads back in, it dies all over again. What? What? Clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. He sometimes gets upset if you don't do it. God, there's just so many people here to loot. I'm probably not gonna be able to loot them all. Oh shit! Oh right, cause he sells stuff. I might equip that. Those are cute. Mox would probably love those. He loves the Alien movie. Okay. Okay, let's go to my camp and talk to Halston and see what he thinks we should do now that we've, the guy's dead. Hi.
To speak?
I found Flaming Fist to escape the Shadowfell, but he's dead.
Poor soul. But in truth, if I had to choose between death and the Shadowfell, I'd choose death. Perhaps there's still a way to learn something from him. The dead can't deny their knowledge if asked the right question.
Okay. So we can use speak. I was wondering about that. I was thinking that might be the path.
You wish to speak?
What are you doing here?
Investigating. Ketherick Thorne. Rumors of Sharon Gold. Worse than we thought.
Can you tell me about Ketherick Thorne?
He is brutal. Cares for nothing. Except his daughter.
Who are you? What happened to you? What? Hi. I'm looking for Thaniel. Where is he? Daniel's presence in the Shadowfell.
Good. This is what we've been lacking. Now there's a chance we can find Daniel and bring him home. What comes next will prove dangerous. Meet me by the shore outside Last Light. We can do our work there without imperiling others.
Can I go on this? Yeah, there's like areas over here that I can go, yeah. Okay, that's where I have to go for Halsin. So let's actually go there first. Do you know, Wicklet, your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Spot does not look like
I victims of the Shadow Curse. At least they were afforded a burial.
I'll take that.
Fist's face in. Grim.
Ooh. I mean, I don't have anybody that's using shields right now, but...
These boots have seen everything.
Okay, so... Go back, I guess, and see if Halson's here. Hi. Yeah.
That might be worth a look.
Oh, what is this? Wait, now it says he's back over there? Did I get there like before he did or something? See, I figured this would be something.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
You're here. Good. Now we can begin.
I want to know what to expect.
Thaniel is trapped in the Shadowfell. But thanks to your efforts, I know where to look. Now I must go there. Alone.
Shouldn't I come with you?
No. This opportunity has been 100 years in the making. It has to be me. And only me. But I didn't bring you here to witness an old druid's grandstanding. You have a part to play in this, and I trust you will play it well. With the Oakfather's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here, keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs.
Defend it, what do you mean?
The shadows won't be banished without a fight. Once I open the portal, they'll swarm like carrion birds and try to destroy it. You must not let that happen.
Okay.
Let's begin. Whatever happens, do not attempt to enter the portal, and do not let anything interfere with it. It took me years of study, of seeking the Oakfather's favor, to find a way to part the veil. Pray that this works.
Yeah?
Oakfather, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness. Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready. I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal. Buy me what time you can.
I he's in like the wrong spot right now too. He should have been up here. I'll have to try and get him up there. And Asterion. Oh shit, I probably screwed up there. Yeah? Holy shit. Okay, let's see what items we have on us. You're okay. Okay. I'll do that next turn.
Tale for the ages.
Fireball scroll. Oh god, this is not gonna end well, is it? You're okay, hey! What's wrong? I'm probably gonna take a short break soon anyway, so. Are not doing well. Yeah. Oh, you went to the bathroom, didn't you? We'll take a break soon, okay? Oh, this thing has a huge radius. You're okay. I know. Give me a sec. Alright guys, give me a second. I'm gonna take a short break and I'll be right back.